Welcome, everyone. We are so delighted to have all of you here for the concert this evening. How many of you have your last child in sixth grade this year? Wow. So I know you probably feel the same way I do with that lump in your throat, thinking, how can it possibly be where your baby is in sixth grade, moving on through the grades, and you've survived it all? So we are so thrilled to share the work that all the boys and girls have worked so hard to accomplish, boys and girls. You can feel the energy in the air when you heard the rehearsals and a little bit of what they were doing. It was really interesting because when I heard the concert this afternoon, it was a little bit like being in Tanglewood. So when you sit back and enjoy the concert, it's all because of your hard work, your appreciation of music, your support at home, as well as our fabulous music teachers in our school. So this is the beginning of many more years to come, even though it's a farewell to some of the children leaving Central School, their last concert. Make it a great one, everyone. Let's give them a mic. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It's nice to see you all again. I'm Mrs. Blanchard, and I was out on maternity leave, and we had a replacement teacher for me, and she just did such a fabulous job, and I would like to thank her. The transition was just so seamless, and she volunteered to come back and conduct the musical concert. And so I would like to introduce Ms. Kayla Vancalcar to everybody.
Hello. I've had such a great time at Central School in the sixth grade, and every other grade has been so amazing and welcoming, and it was such a great experience. And I'm very excited to present the sixth grade chorus to you, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. you really outdid us tonight. That was wonderful. Are anybody else coming in? The other students are all here? All right, we have some boys and girls coming with lots of flowers. So that means we are giving a great big thank you to the music teachers who inspire us, who teach us, and who make us love music every day. Mrs. Lessier, Mrs. Blanchard, and Mrs. Telkar, who welcome us to this program tonight. Also, we have the accompanist who is always with us, Mia Kane. Thank you again for being here this evening. And Sam Lacko, who is our neighbor, was a parent, had a children go through the school, and is now teaching some children, and she gets a lot out of them as far as the drums. She had two students here this evening playing, and they also take part in our music program. Mrs. Lacko, thank you. I also want to thank Mr. Rogers for videotaping this evening. Thank you. We want to capture it all on film because they'll grow up and be out of high school before you know it, so enjoy every moment. Also like to thank Mr. Lessier for coming. This is Mrs. Lessier's husband. Thank you for your support. And he always hides, so we don't know where he is. And Mrs. Lessier is going to mention a couple things. I also just want to remind sixth graders, all of you, tomorrow there will be a photo opportunity for you to have your pictures taken with your t-shirts, your sixth grade t-shirts, so make sure you wear those tomorrow, okay? I was asked to remind you. And parents, you heard it as well. Thank you. Mrs. Lessier?
Thank you. I just wanted you to take note of the decorations that are on all of the walls. And that was made possible by our physical education teacher, Mrs. Bailey Gates. And there were several students who took part in that. They gave up their lunch time and their recess time for several days to put this together. So please raise your hand when I call your name. Allie Nunke, Kaylin Isaacoff, Nola Smith, Tara Andrews, Tegan Hedman, Judy Bergman, Megan Walsh, Grace Hensley, and Belle Livingston. Thank you for making our gym great.
And boys and girls, I can truly say, if I saw this program when I was your age or younger, I would be inspired to continue with music, and I wish I did as a child and as a young adult. And I know you inspired lots of the children in kindergarten through fifth grade today at the concert. So keep up the good work, keep music in your lives. Thank you everyone for coming, and we'll see you from now till the end of the year, lots of events. Drive safely.
Funding for Simsbury Community Television is provided in part by contributions from viewers like you. Thank you.